Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, made a heartbreaking move in a bid to support her younger brother James Middleton, according to reports. The Duchess helped her younger brother overcome a series of mental health challenges. The royal joined family therapy sessions with her brother James, sister Pippa and their parents. Speaking to the Daily Telegraph, James revealed how much the sessions aided his recovery. He commented, "That was actually a very, very big thing. It was so important because it helped them understand me and how my mind was working. The only thing they could do was just come to some of the therapy sessions to start to understand." James suffered from dyslexia and attention deficit disorder at school, resulting in him falling behind classmates. He developed mental health challenges later in life, which Kate and other family members helped him deal with 2 years ago. James said his family is delighted with his progress, but that he's aware the issue has not completely disappeared. He asserted, "I'm conscious that I haven't got rid of it, but I'm on top of it. The way I was a couple of years ago was about as far to the other end of the scale as it could be." James revealed his recovery was aided by his 5 dogs, and in particular a Cocker Spaniel named Ellie, he described as his therapy dog. He explained, "I have such confidence when I'm with her." To spread the message about how animals can help address mental health issues, James now volunteers with the charity Pets as Therapy. Last week, James became engaged to Alice Thevenet, a French banker. He proposed during a romantic break in the Lake District. During the interview he said, "We're a pretty relaxed couple." He went on to joke, "I've had enough of big weddings." The entrepreneur said he is pinching himself to feel how lucky I am. James added, "The way I was a couple of years ago was about as far the other end of the scale as it could be." He confirmed the engagement in an Instagram post earlier this month. James shared a snap with Alize showing her sparkling sapphire engagement ring. He captioned the picture, "She said we. Our secret is out, but we couldn't be happier to share the news. #JalizE." In May, James stepped out with Alize to attend Lady Gabriella Windsor's royal wedding. If you require support regarding mental health, call the Samaritans on 116-123. Kate Middleton's brother, James Middleton, is opening up his struggles with depression, and how his sister, the Duchess of Cambridge, dropped everything to help with his recovery. In a new interview with The Telegraph, James described his personal battle with depression, which he, like many people, kept to himself for a long time. When James realized he needed help, however, he went to a private psychiatric hospital, where he voiced the fact that he was dealing with suicidal thoughts for the first time. "I remember thinking, I might have to answer this one truthfully, because I want them to help me," he explained of confronting the doctor's questions about suicidal ideation. "So I said, well, actually, yes, but I don't think I'll ever action it. In my report it said I had suicidal thoughts but wasn't a threat to myself." Once James reached out and made a point to be honest about what he was going through, his journey to recovery, which included nearly a year of cognitive behavioral therapy, could begin. "Before I started it I was completely lost," he said, describing therapy as like sitting in a chair with a ball of wool made up of 8 different colors, and then a therapist is sitting opposite you with a needle untangling it. "When we started mapping everything out, and it was on a page, it was absolute chaos." James didn't have to tackle the recovery process alone though. His entire family, including his very famous, and very busy, sister, Kate, joined him in family therapy sessions to support him. "All of them," he said, confirming that Kate took part in the therapy process with him. "Not necessarily at the same time, but either individually and, sometimes, together. And that was so important because that helped them understand me and how my mind was working. And I think the way the therapy helped me was that I didn't need my family to say, 'What can we do?' The only thing they could do was just come to some of the therapy sessions to start to understand."